sends one rink wide for Zetterberg out of his reach. Troy Stetcher getting it under the wire to play a game in this building. Cleared it out. Wings move back in. Nyquist on the backhand. Hit the outside of the goal. Puck is centered. Quick shot. Larkin scores on the rebound.
A little bit lacking here. The rebound goes out. Ryan Miller has to be aggressive. The puck's right in the middle. Off the side of the net. Thrown out in front. Hendricks trying to block the shot.
Past Hendricks, but now shot around to the near side for Daniel Sedin. He missed it, but Stetcher's there to hold it in. Troy Stetcher to Alex Edler. Edler to Stetcher. Henrik Sedin. Back to Stetcher. One-timer. Howard saw it all the way. Took it in the chest, and he hangs on. Zetterberg wins it. Cromwell tees it up for Smith. It gets behind and in. I don't know if Miller was screened by Ben Hutton. He got a big piece of it, but not enough. And Smith makes it 2-0.
You have to let your goaltender see it. And here's Ben Hutton.
Looked like he got out of the way. Maybe he touched it.
Yeah, I think it might have hit him. Might have been off his shin pad.
Brendan Smith didn't get much on that pass, and Skilly hustles to the puck. Turning to get away from Glenn Denning, who knocks the puck off his stick. Gomps comes in to try to retrieve it. Now Stetcher with a long shot, fought off by Howard. Wrist shot deflects to the corner. Hutton this time plays it out. Burrows hit it with a high stick, but DeKeyser was next to touch. Nielsen moves in, stops to beat the heat. One-timer! That was Tatar, stopped by the left pad of Miller. After it in the corner, Luke Glendening winds up with the puck, runs into Berchi. Now Burrows to the blue line. Stetcher quickly to Edler. Lets one go. Right pad saved by Howard, and then this puck was centered, and Burrows missed it with an open net. Sedin shoots the puck around to the near side. Stetcher moves down, puts it on goal. Rebound over top of the net by Daniel Sedin. Stetcher startled Howard with that quick shot, I think. Now he holds it in. Daniel Henrik. Daniel scores!
Kept the puck in the offensive zone. Stetcher shot and then the give and go. Wow. And we talked about Henrik and Daniel, how well they played here at the Joe and how well they played against the Red Wings. And you can't start chasing. Once you start chasing.
Here's Tatar. Pass. Nielsen with a backhander. Might have hit Miller in the mask. Erickson trying to catch him out, and Miller's sprawling. Might have been heading wide. But he's got the puck as Erickson tried to catch him out. Nearing the halfway mark of the third. Couldn't get out. Broken up by Dorsett. Here's Gaunce in front. Sutter shoots. Stopped by Howard. Puck still loose. Sutter brings it in front. Howard grabs it. Well out of the crease. And the Canucks applying more pressure, but unable to get the equalizing goal. Cromwell again. Here's Green. Cromwell to Zetterberg. Green sneaking in. Now it comes in front. Cromwell shoots. Miller, a marvelous save. And Louis Erickson gets the puck ahead to Brandon Sutter. Didn't see what happened. Now a chance for Glendening around the net. Lost the handle, gets it back. Jonathan Erickson to the right point. Ott tried to tip one on goal. Here's Erickson again. Long slap shot, deflected in! Steve Ott!
And it goes by Ryan Miller. Good shot by Jonathan Erickson, tipped by Steve Ott. No chance for Ryan Miller on that one.
Henrik Sedin finds Louis Erickson. Miller starting towards the bench. Broken up, look out. He's going to head back. Zetterberg from center. Diving with the glove was Ryan Miller to make that save.
And here's Henrik Zetterberg, who's had a whale of a game. And he's got it right in the middle of the net. Ryan Miller. Charging back, dives.
For his second, Burrows got a stick on it. Zetterberg, though, with a shot, and Stetcher kicked it to the corner. That'll do it. Canucks had a brief respite from all the losing against the Rangers, but they fall here in Detroit in their final appearance at Joe Louis Arena.